Today we're gonna be reacting to the Fresh Prince of Gold. Okay, well, let's get started.
That's our glasses, dude.
The Fresh Prince of Gold here.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a race that's not there.
Wow. Wow. Damn.
Born and raised, fighting Cybermen is where I spent most of my days.
Wow.
Shooting out, blasting, killing all fools. I was shooting some haters outside with the pool when a couple of guys who were green and red started making fun of my dad.
Oh,
I got one little
bite,
crazy, got scared. He said,
I wouldn't allow a monkey to fight with blonde hair.
Undefeated day after day, but it got lame, so I searched for a bigger game. I outwitted a twit, now he's throwing a fit so he can go soccer. Everyone was in fear. If anything, I could say that Raditz was tough, but I thought, man, forget it, he's weak as fuck.
Oh god, I faced him.
I crashed onto the earth around 11:43. I yelled out to Natalie,
okay, the
looking for Kakarot, I was finally there.
Oh,
to sit on my throne as the Prince of Cold Air.
He gives all the bitch. Wow. Whoa.